A man charged in a deadly crash is now heading to trial. Investigators say 24-year-old Brandon Guianen caused a head-on crash that killed 62-year-old James Papson. This accident happened on Route 6N east of Ivory Road in Elk Creek Township last February. Police say the crash happened because Guianen tried to pass on a hill. Today, he waived his right to a preliminary hearing. Guianen will face several charges at trial, including homicide by vehicle, DUI, and involuntary manslaughter.